Varuni KS. Disciple of Guru Dr. Lakshmi Rekha Aru. I will be presenting a Tillana, which is set in Raga Kannada and Rupaka Talam, and it is composed by Ramanada Srinivasa Iyengar.
Okay. See, I'm Dr. Anuradha.
Namaste. Namaste, sir.
It's Devraj Bhattachari ji.
Namaste.
From Kolkata. Yes. He is a Pathanajam exponent, very famous personality.
Namaste, sir. Namaste. Can I
start? You can start.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Good, ma. Very nice.
Thank you,
ma. Presentation.
Thank you.
What is Lasyam?
Lasya can also be defined as the dance of Goddess Parvati.
Okay.
And it is it mainly has grace. The style of Lasya includes grace. There are also two types of Lasya, Uddhata Lasya and Uddhata Lasya and Yavana Lasya. So here Uddhata Lasya shows more of vigorous movements, whereas Yavana Lasya is more of graceful movements.
Okay, good. So there is you know, now that you did Tandavam and Lasya, what is Talam?
Talam, there is a shloka known as Takara Shankara Prokto Lakara Shakti Muchyate Shiva 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 Shakti Samayoga Tala Nama Vidiyate. Here Tala is, as we all know, it is the basic unit of dance or music. Without Tala or rhythm, we cannot form any kind of dance or music.
Yes, because the very basic definition itself, that no, the combination of bhava, raga and tala is
Bharatanatyam. So, correct, ma'am.
Not only Bharatanatyam, means incidentally one dance form has taken that name, but all Indian classical dances or whatever it may be, they are all Bharatanatyam.
Correct.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Very nice. That Ta for Tandavam and
La
for
Lasyam.
So, as you told that Sanskrit shlokam, very nice. Very nicely you have told. So, simply you can tell, in a simple form you can tell. Like when you tell Talam, means it is representing Shiva and Parvati together.
Correct. Okay, ma'am.
Right?
Yes, correct.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, who is the rhythm of the universe, means Lord Shiva and
Parvati. Right.
Yes. Good, ma'am. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
No, I am very happy. We are very happy that you are understanding what you are learning.
Thank you, ma'am.